Hey fairies, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Jasmine and today is going to be about me bleaching and dyeing my hair for the first time, y'all. So I'm gonna say a couple days ago I bleached and dyed my hair. You know, it'll be a hair reveal at the end, but we went through some trial and errors. I'm not gonna say that it was real bad, but we went through some trial and errors. You know, when it's your first time doing something like that, I recommend that you do a little bit of research. But anyways, first I'm going to show you what I bleached my hair with and the dyes that I used to dye my hair. So let's get straight into that. So first off, like I said earlier, I have never bleached my hair before, so I asked one of my friends what kind of bleach she uses, and you know, she pointed me towards this. This is the lightning powder. And of course you have to have a developer with it, but I didn't know about developers, so I kind of had to figure that out on my own. But I used this lightening powder, and since I didn't want my hair to be, I guess, that light, I used a 20 volume developer from the same company. The brand of dye that I used was just Kiss Colors. I hate that clock. Anyway, so with the developer and the powder, I just mixed it into a bowl. I actually didn't use a full bag of the powder. I used about like half of the bag, and I put the bleach in there and I mixed it until it had like a creamy consistency. First, I have to tell you guys that before I, you know, asked for help and I bought these two, I tried to lighten my hair with peroxide because my hair is black and I just wanted it a little lighter for me to put the color on, but it didn't work. Like, no change at all. Peroxide and baking soda, it didn't work for me, so I had to go and buy bleach. But anyways, now we're gonna get into the videos of me bleaching my hair and dyeing it. Now in this video, you might see a few things wrong, like, I don't know what the wrong things are, but you might see a few things wrong. May I remind you, this is my first time dyeing and bleaching my hair, so I ain't know what to do. I was just doing stuff, but it came out cute, I promise. It came out good, so keep watching. So this video right here shows when I had the bleach on and was just waiting to be able to wash it out. This is directly after I washed the bleach out. The colors that I used were Ruby Red from the Kiss Colors Ruby Red and Pink Obsession. However, I did try to dye my hair pink and red, but the red overpowered the pink, so I just ended up dyeing it all red. This is just us putting the colors in. I'm not sure why, but we put aluminum foil on it and we waited 15 minutes. So we did wash out the color, but the red overtook the pink. So we ended up just doing all red. This is the ending result before the retwist, but here's the pictures. So fairies, that is the end of this video. Thank you for watching. Tell me what you think down below. And like and comment. And I'll see you next time. Bye.